I think we're good. We live? Okay. Hey! Welcome back to Noita. As you can see, we are playing the game. We're just gonna jump into it once again. Alright, got some spells up for review. I mean, that's alright. It's not the best, but. No, it's just a standard wand set, so it's not going to be the best until you make it. I missed. I wanted to get on top of that thing. Whatever. Whoa. Oh, man. I really gotta go all the way around. Oh. Oopsie. I'm so prone to setting things on fire. Oh, god damn. I really gotta do this shit. I don't even have water to dent myself off in. It's just... Maybe I can get some blood out of these guys. There we go. It's morbid when you think about it, but whatever. We ballin'. Bone dust plus soil plus grass pouch. Touch bone dust plus touch grass plus touch soil. And I'm on fire. I love it. Oh, I'm oily too. Which is even better. Great. Okay, I'm just calibrating myself right now. Okay. We're good for the moment. Let's just drop one of them bad boys down. I think we need to go deeper. Alright, you heard her, folks. Oh shit. Huh. How nice of them. I got a little platform. Cool. Oop. Explosion. Ooh. There's those spider clump dudes. Easy to kill. They're about to get splashed with a go fast potion. So we'll see how this works out for me. Never mind. I beat their asses real bad. Wow, what the hell is going on down there? I gotta get down there stat. Oop, that's not what I want to put in here. There we go. Water. I want water. There we go. I got a water potion. How quaint. It's so... so perfect. It's the most important thing. Drink the potion. Drink it. Oh, God. This dude's throwing potions at me. Oh dear lord. Oh, he threw acid at me. What a fucking guy. Well. Okay, so that wasn't my best game. Alchemisty, that's... That's him. That little zero should say one. Well, it doesn't, so we're gonna launch into a new game. Alright, just a... Ooh, actually, I got a little better spell on this main slot. And got water. Hell yeah. Okay, here. Oh yeah, hell yeah, we get to ride in this time. Fuck. Woo! There's nothing there to hit, unfortunately. Nice. Yep. learning how all these weapons like drop and everything. I'm learning it instinctually. I say as I miss 3 times in a row. Wow. Every time you call attention towards something, it just, the opposite happens. It's like jinx-worthy moments. It's great. I love being... Whoa. Ha! Kill his ass. I am slippery now, though. And highly flammable. And there's like 2 fire enemies down there. Hey, yeah. Got myself a ambrosia. Good, good, good. Oop, collapsed mines. Enemies are a little tougher down here. They're over here, I guess. I really like how this game has like different areas in the same like level. And you have to like go left or right to find them. And it adds a lot more like depth to the place. If it were just like the same areas for every single level, like if you couldn't go into more dangerous places, then it would be boring. But it's not so boring. I just like seeing things go boom. Oh, shit. Okay. Uh-oh. What is this dude? I have no idea who he was, but he sure is dead now. Oh, come on. You're kidding me. How did that thing fly off like that? It's always when I'm trying to do something is when it flies off. It's unfortunate. It's just bad luck. Or maybe bad placement. There we go. I just like to see things go boom. Can't go any farther this way. Nice. Hit the wall. And on the complete other side of the map is the first boss, technically. If you go all the way that way, then you'll find like a lava lake, and if you cross it, you can fight a boss. Bye-bye, frog. Oh, shit. That's gonna be a problem. Okay, there we go. Should I keep exploring? I'm not sure. There's not much to get here in the collapsed mine, but I'm gonna... There's not much this way. Ooh, I evaded catching on fire there. Dipped my fingers into the fire. And I got burned. Come on, let me out. Let me out. I don't know why I kept on fire for so long. It was strange. Here we go. It is worth it looking around. I found health. Look at that. Okay, there's dudes. There. Come on. Oh, shit. Damn. Ha ha ha. There we go. It was worth the wait for that one, honestly. Let's get drunk. There we go. Money, 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 money. Oil potion. It's like the opposite of what I want to fight this guy. But yeah, he's definitely gonna kill me if I try and fight him, so I'm gonna avoid his ass for right now. There we go. Lower it just enough. Oh, I was hoping it would drop down into the oil. All right. Ah, the Giga Disc. I'm not gonna play with that thing. Ooh. I mean, that's pretty nice. The thing is, I didn't find any wands. I think that one is the go-to for right now. Yeah, I just don't have wands to... to let it, you know, breathe. Oil cloud, yeah, no, thank you. Although that would be useful for killing fire dudes. Just, you know. You could spawn it right above them and rain them and it'll like put them out. Bada boom. All right. Coal pits. A mysterious darkness lingers in this place. Oh, spooky. Oh, I thought there'd be something in there. Shit. I don't know what that mysterious darkness line, I mean, I know it's like a dungeon modifier, but I have no idea what it does. I got a lot of health this round. I wonder if I could. I'm so close. I'm like, oh, I clipped it. Oh, look at that. I did it. And I get all the gold too. Now this guy, I ain't messing with his ass. Ow. Ow. Oh, I'm inadvertently messing with his ass. Oh, oh no. Killed him. Oof. Well, it's a good thing that thing shoots far away. Or else I would have been screwed. Oh, what a shot from downtown. Oh, you're shitting me. Of course that thing falls on my ass. Man, that sucked. I really should not have gone back for... Oh no, not the fungal caves. My ass ain't ready for this shit, bro. Oh, it is ready for all that gold, though. Oh no. I may have bitten off a little more than I can chew. Oh, come on, guys. Right when I don't need you is when you show up. Oh, damn it. Ooh. And I escaped. Damn, is it just me or was your butt clenching that entire time? Because that was a butt clencher, I will say. Jesus. Okay, we're good though. We made it through. I'm not sure. Because I didn't get any wands again. Like a chump. I'll take the minion. He's pretty nice. Okay, that's not gonna do much. How about this? This is an unfortunate build right here. I don't know why I have so much health, but this shit-ass build. Okay. Finally got a wand. Hell yeah. It's pretty good. Pretty good stats, too, actually. Let's blow this popsicle stand. I want another wand. The stats are alright, but the spells are kind of weird. I don't know if I trust that. Nice. There we go. Sorry, I get quiet whenever I get focused. Uh-oh. Nope. 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 Uh-oh. Hey, we're escaping by the skin of our sack right here. How's that? Nope. Nice. I'm just getting what money I can get. Damn, I haven't blinked in a while. Hurt my eyes. Oh, damn. Worms! Oh, well, they're giving me money. Killing things for me along the way. Oop. What is this? It's a really good wand. However, I think I just saw the always. Pretty sure I just saw that the stats of it. Oh. Never mind. It's just better. Oh! It's even dangerous to me. Okay, good to know. There we go. Collect my money. Alright, so I just have to not stand in the way of this thing. Because look at that. That damage. That took me a lot of damage. I wasn't even paying attention, but I knew I didn't have this much. Oh, I almost just walked right in the path of that. Good too. But my wands are pretty alright right now. Damn, I thought that was an enemy, but no, it was just his skull. It was the enemy's corpse. Alright. Money, money. It's a pretty good digging tool. It's good for everything, really. Polymorphine. I'll show you guys a pretty cool trick you can do with this. Okay, so get that and grab the refresher because you never know. I mean, you always know. Is this like a Minecraft reference or something? Plasma beam's alright, but I already have it, so I think I'll go with this one. This one. Yeah. That's it. Just those two. I'll take it though. Might as well, you know, I might die. We're living dangerously. Damage 8, damage 5. It would just be. Ugh, I wish I had more slots, you know? You know, since I have a pretty good digger, I'm going to. A digging wand. I'm going to move the circle of stillness in there, and I have the plasma beam there. Moves it forward a little bit. Doesn't really do much. But if I shot it out, that would do. Oof, that would be an oofer. Yeah. That might hit me too easily. I'm not gonna risk that. Yeah, we're just gonna leave it as it is there. Okay. So. Sorry, I'm just contemplating things. I might have screwed up there. Nope, that's not. I don't know. Might work. Honestly, if I had better wands, it would be easier to make something. Like if I had more slots, I could put more things on it and more mana. Oopsie. Sorry, I do a lot of contemplating on wands in these. 27 versus. Maybe I should just keep it like this. gonna stick with that. Large spitter bolt can be... it'll be used on another wand, I guess. Alright, well, either way, I'm gonna teach you that trick for polymorphine. Let's see, we're at 30 already. Nice. Going long. Let's just spray it on yourself. If you can. Turn into your little sheep. Walk across that line. Because there is that invisible line. And then, boom. The temple didn't fall because it's technically not you walking across it, it's the sheep. I know, stupid logic, but people use that to their advantage. Oh god, everybody's invisible. That's the worst. Oh shit. Why is that the modifier for this one? Yay. My laser burner is actually really, really useful. Doesn't burn metal, though. Oopsie. I fell into it. There we go. Oh god, what have I gotten myself into here? Ouch. Alright, that guy dropped a wand. Glad I have so much health. Damn. So much gold was just lost. Oh, this was a potion. Things. Oop. Cause of death explosion. Gotta love it. Why was everything working against me in that game and yet I got so far? Look at that. What the hell? I did so well for the not being able to make a really decent wand. Goes to show that it's not about the wand, it's about the person. Or some cheesy shit like that, I don't know. We're gonna go one more. Alright. Oop. Alright, cool, got some poly right off the bat. I guess we could probably throw that into a body of water that enemies are in and kill them. But that's about the only extent it has. Extent of use. Or like electrifying metal that enemies are standing on. I don't know. It's like real world physics. You gotta just use it. Pretend like you would do it in real life. It's like throwing a toaster in a bathtub, you know? This is pretty easy to get. You just dip your feet in. Although now that we have, let's see, now that we have dynamite, we can easily go get that heart up at the surface if I can find my way back out. But honestly, it's not really worth it because it's just wasting time at this point. guess I am going out. Look at that. Sorry, I'm not talking much. It's just, the reason why I've been so quiet, but like in my last stream I was so vibrant and alive, is because I haven't been recording when I'm like awake and like in the middle of the day. I've just been recording like now when it's like late at night, and that does affect my performance in the energy department. But I'm all right right now. I'm not like too tired, but. And I'm usually quiet because I don't want to like make noise and disturb people in my house. It is what it is, you know? So I think it's mostly actually trying to be quiet for other people. But right now I'm just talking. Ooh. Wow. That was embarrassing for both of us. Oh, firebolts. I'll pass. Fire potion. Oop. Not today. Oh, God. There we go, I'm not slippery anymore. But it still hurts. Nice kick. Now you get to do that. Yeah, but no, when enemies die from natural causes, like getting hit by a thing, or just, yeah, getting hit by something or dying from, like, toxic sludge or acid, they drop double the gold. Which is pretty nice. So you can kill them in ways like this. And you get double gold. Is this ambrosia? Oh shit. Oopsie. Well, I'm finding a lot of health, which is good. Oh god. Oh. Oh god, it's one of these guys. All right, I just gave him the reach around. Or not the... not the reach around, the run around. God damn it. Okay. We are... Oh, shit. We are working at it. Ooh, nice. Money, money. Oof. Oh god. Huh. Damn. She's good stats. Well, you know what? I might have to go with this one because I have one here. I don't really know if I'll be able to see that one. I don't want to die. I'm really close to death. Oh, that dude could have killed me if I wasn't paying attention. the small guys will. Oh, I was so close. We gotta get to that portal. Did it. Okay, we're alive. Nice. Okay, and look what we have here. Chainsaw's not bad. Slime ball's not bad. Oh, cracking my hands ain't bad. Ooh, hold up now. It's making it shoot faster. It's fun. Wow, it's going real fast. Damn, that's fun. How about that? I mean, it's not really. Okay. I am gonna flip the legendary coin, flip decision coin. This is a quarter that I have that I use to make all my decisions in games. So we're going to go heads. I get the heart one. Tails, I reroll. Alright, it landed on tails. Wait a minute. Fire immunity. That's gotta be S tier. Yikes. Oh, I didn't use the poly. Whatever. We ain't tripping about it. I see that. I see that the air is filled with fungal spores. There we go. I like how the music gets more intense. When, like, the gameplay does. It's one of the key features of this game that keep it blood pumping. Keep your blood pumping. Oopsie. Damn, I'm missing every shot. Jeez. Oh yeah, I take no damage from fire. I forgot about it. Wow. That's probably why I haven't died yet. That is a godly perk, though. Moving one of the major disaster effects. Ooh, triplicate bolt. has never looked so yummy. Yeah, let's see how... We're gonna go with the triple. Oh, baby. Well, he's got a wand. It's a good thing I have an even better wand. What even is that shit? What is this shit? The spiral arc. The whirly-do. Increases the speed and the odd firebolt. I mean, no. No, thank you. That looks like shit. What do we have here? Nothing. I hope you know I'll just be using this wand the entire rest of the playthrough. Because I really like the triplicate bolt spell. It's just... It just feels good to use. It's powerful. It's brief. Get some range, get some damage. Boom. And I'm immune to fire. But you're not. Does that mean I'm immune to lava as well? That answers my question. I like how I got my question answered immediately. I felt... Oh, what's this? Short, to the point, powerful. That's what I like. I guess I have the same taste in wands that I do as a woman, huh? Alright. I kind of want to explore a little more since I have health to do so. Oh. Little explodey boy. Oh. Well, his fire shots do nothing to me. But his blood does a lot of something to me. Floaty boy. It's a good thing I think I still took damage from that, but less than I would have. Oh, you think you have a shotgun? Yeah, I have a shotgun. But it's a wand. That's the wand blaster, 9000. Oh, thank you for giving me your gold so kindly. Hey, okay. killed that motherfucker with a wagon. Alright. He did it to him. Who needs bombs when you have TNT, huh? You got 16 of them, and you can more evenly control where you're going. Oh, this is one of those motherfuckers. I know this. Aha! There it is. That's what I was looking for. Because, yeah, on the wiki, if you look at places where hearts or chests can spawn, that little wooden piece that it goes like extends into the wall is one of those places. Like, you look down, and then there's that coal pit. The heart has a chance to spawn in there, and I was just looking for that. I probably could have just used the this to get down there, but you know, I like being dramatic. Yeah, I could have easily blown that powder away. Whatever. I like to be dramatic. Okay. Okay. Oh, bye-bye money. Yeah, sorry. I'm so still sorry for not talking much. I am a lot more tired than I was earlier today when I streamed. So, you got sleepy Evan tonight. You don't get energetic Evan. That'll explain the mechanics of the game to you. Oop. More health. You're shitting me. Yay. Boom, boom, boom. I like to see things go boom. I said it before. Say it again. Yeah. Alright, I'll do it this time just because. Ooh, hello. We finally got some wands. Okay. No. Point 12, point 73, point 28, point 4. I'm looking for the one with the best stat to mono ratio. I guess they're all stats, but charge speed's bad. I think this is the way to go right here. Although I gotta get these off my dude. Good. That is good. What if I did this? Even better. That is beautiful. shit. Or I could just have them go infinite without, yeah, that thing will do it infinitely. I love that chainsaw modifier. That's wonderful. Really does a wonder of... What if I... If I put it down here... That's the same speed. This is a very visibly different speed. Yeah. But what if I put it... Oops. What if I put it here? No. Oops. What, I hit myself there or something? What did I do? It's the same speed. Yeah. That fares better. Occasionally I can have one that homes towards enemies. That'd be pretty nice. Yep. Alright, might as well keep... Ooh, there we go. I didn't even see that last one, but... Nice. Just in case I want to come back and edit a wand or something, you know? Alright. I'm just jumping straight off into the death. Okay, maybe the projectile repulsion field was a bad idea. Oh, he had a wand. That's a... How's that for a finale? Oh, it's the freezing vapor that's killing me. I was like, why? What's hitting me? I don't know. Yes. Oh, the projectiles. Just spamming WASD to it can get you out of most stuck places. Or kicking or spamming at WASD. Whoa, here we go. Oopsie. I don't even know how I got pushed up there, but... Nice. Okay. Oop. Alright, whatever. I didn't mean to fall into that, but, you know, I'll take it. If it saves me from dying from that horde of enemies. Plus, look at that health.
Damn.
Oh, they spawned in here. Why did they spawn in here? What the hell happened? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, that's a good wand. Oh, jeez. Oh, what the hell? Why are these wands so godlike? Triple skipelcast. Wow. Okay. And lightning bolt is a really good spell. I need this wand. Honestly, I do need it. I don't know what to give up for it though. Probably this one. I don't know. Yeah, definitely this one because the recharge time sucks. The cast delay will definitely get. Actually, no, because it adds a lot of cast delay. Each lightning bolt adds a lot of cast delay. Shit. You know, it doesn't matter. I still should get rid of this one. Oh, good. I'm so glad. I thought I got rid of the wrong one for a second. There we go. Jesus Christ. Came back and hit me. I mean, it's not terrible. Although it just makes me slippery every time I got shot. Zoom zoom. Okay, so that's that. That's still pretty good. Maybe I should keep it on this just to make it faster. Damn, this is gonna kill me. This thing is gonna kill me. It actually is. I can already tell. Oh, so much of my health is gone already because of the enemies that spawned it. Oop, forgot the poly. Whatever. Nice. Nice. Okay, so blue balls, green ooze, lightning, and shotgun. Okay. Blue balls, sludge, lightning, shotgun. Scheiße. So slippery. So slippery. Oh god, why am I... Ooh, big, big... Maybe I'll just use this thing. Ow. Ooh. Okay, that one was my own fault. That one was definitely my own fault. Did you see that? I blew up that tank that I landed next to. I totally saw it there, but I only saw it at like the very, very last second. What a fitting end. Yep. However, I beat my record of most enemies killed. And my max HP. So, I'm not doing too shabby. Still, I'm filling out this thing still. Oh, I just encountered one of those guys. Nice. See? I'm doing alright. So, you know what? I'm gonna consider that an absolute win. Alrighty. I will end the stream here. Thank you so much for stopping by, if you stopped by. And, to my YouTube viewers, hello. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And have a good night, everybody. Be good people. Peace.